Okay, now you're gonna press run.
Hour of Code.
The Hour of Code.
Those are brains.
They are programming a code.
Man, chahilo ka khat code.
Your teacher says you guys are into it.
We are. It's very awesome.
Students around the world had an hour of code today.
It's part of a global movement to show kids what it takes to create the programs and apps they spend so much time using.
The largest education events in history.
Organizers set what they called an ambitious goal of reaching 10 million students this week. Almost 15 million signed up.
This week, I'm proud to join the students, teachers, businesses, and nonprofit organizations taking new steps to support computer science in America's schools.
You guys are already getting a head start on taking over the world.
I got it.
They've been so excited about it.
Oh my gosh, it's working. I did it right.
They don't even have to be a computer science engineer. Maybe they want to do something else. But in our world, this is going to be the basis for everything that we do.
Move. Semicolon.
Look what I did.
It's so beautiful.
When you're building a program, you have to think outside of the box.
If you can change technology, you can change the world.
I challenge girls in every single country to learn 1 hour of code.
Every district should do, every district can do it.
Please help us get the hour of code to every school and every classroom and every child.
And my school's doing it.